Casper specifically, and really kind of our whole world transformed for the good. Thanks for being here tonight. We are hosting a very special guest in our space tonight, one that has been kind of a dream come true to connect with, John Moore, right here beside me. And John's just going to share a little bit with us about the work that he does, maybe a bit of why he does it, even though I'm sure that that isn't an easy answer, and maybe a bit about specific works in the room. So to start with, John, why don't you share with us how it is that you ended up in Casper?
It's kind of a strange one. I'm 6,500 miles from home, so it's a strange, strange place to be. However, it feels like home. It's a wonderful place. Myself and my wife, Jessica, here, we moved over back to America. She's from America. And we started out in Connecticut. But family members moved to Casper last year, Chris and Eve, she's not here. And we came to visit in June and decided we didn't want to really go home. We decided this would be our home. This is got something amazing and special about it. And particularly for me as an artist, it resonates with me. I mean, where I'm from in Ireland, I'm from Ireland. Ireland has this resonance about it. It's a very creative place. I mean, I think some of you know about the writers, the great writers that came from there, like James Joyce and Yeats and Oscar Wilde, and writers like that. And there's also a lot of great music that's come from there. We all know about U2, I think, and Lizzie and even the new bands, like all the new musicians are coming from there. So it's a very, very creative place. It's a tough place to be, especially at the moment, but it's a place where people can live out their dreams to an extent.